Hey God, what's up? Barbarian Bobcat here, and oh, why was I trying to fight with Pixie Dog? I'm going to be fighting a Frostbite, and then they're already on their way, okay? So, yeah. Let's get the music on. Okay. So, yep, they've arrived.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I've brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in a storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
So, yeah, I defeated the Frost Legion pretty easy that time. Well, really easy. The Magnet Sphere really helps. Okay, so I'm going to the dungeon. Well, actually, I'm going to make something so I can easily fight them. If you know what I mean, which you don't. Which you probably do, but you don't. Okay. You'll see what I mean. So, you'll need a Nimbus. Okay. If you want to do this in your world, you'll need a Nimbus rod. Okay? I have one in my inventory because I keep one in my inventory. Okay? Inventory. I'm trying to teach myself that word. And I'm just going to put these banana rings away. And don't worry, Epic DJ, I have a magnet sphere for you. You were upset when I gave them a dark poison. Very upset. And I have a sniper rifle for you, okay? So yeah, let's get back on track. So, you will need this, I'm guessing. I haven't even made it yet. I'm probably one of the first people to make it. I don't know. Probably not, actually. Because I don't know if anybody has made this before. But it's going to be an AFK farm. Okay? Wait, what else did I need? See, I just forget. Where are the platforms? Wait, don't I keep like 999? No, I don't. See, I always get... Okay, that's enough. So this is actually going to be really easy to make. All you need to make is a cube with some honey in it. I know, right? But I don't have any honey, so you don't need the honey. Well, honey would fall out, so I guess no honey. But you need a way to protect yourself in it. So, you build it pretty high, okay? Then, get rid of the bottom part. This is so you don't get hurt while you're in it. This is for farming, like, say, a pirate invasion, stuff like that, where you can easily hide out in a place to not get hurt. So this is going to be one of the hiding corners, because it's pretty low. Then, over here, you can come up. Well, let's make this a lot smaller. It doesn't need to be big. It doesn't need to be big. It can be as small as you want it to, as long as your character fits in it. Which I'm going to do that. Well, then I would have to lower it down to here. So, yeah. Because I only have a little stone. Well, but then I could just do this. So, yeah. Maybe just put your terraria on while you're watching this video.
Or look the instructions on my channel right here. I don't know how to put links in the description. See, I don't even know how to do that. I'm a newbie YouTuber. But I like it.
I'm pretty new. Hopefully you think I'm a good YouTuber. Hopefully. And yeah. So I'm not going to end this video, okay? I'm not, because you might really want to know this. I've never actually made this before. I'm just making it right now. I mean, it's a pretty good strategy for enemies that don't go through walls. I mean, it would be really good against a solar eclipse. Say you're having trouble against a solar eclipse. Oops. That was a pickaxe. Well, a Drax. Well, whatever. In something, and it doesn't matter if it can jump high or not, because the Nimbus cloud right here will be hitting them constantly. Or you can just do one of those crimson clouds. Okay. Or you can do a rainbow from the rainbow gun. See? That works as well. Works perfectly. It's an easy farm. And to make it even better, you add some lava at the bottom.
So the enemies... Well, also you can add some dirt traps, stuff like that.
But I haven't defeated Gollum on this yet. So I can't put them in. So I'll just have to put some lava at the bottom. Oh geez, this will be hard. So,
finish the stone. Need to grab as much lead or whatever.
How much lead? Oh yeah, zero. I know I have some iron in one chest.
I wish that living fire was real fire that actually hurt them. And also, if you have these two puppies on the thing, yeah, they will help a lot. And there was my lava char. Finally found it. Jeez. What would I be trading out for it now? Yeah, my Philosopher's Stone, that would be good. Because there's nothing that will hurt me that much down there. Except for the Red Devils. And the demons, they do, like, barely any damage. And if you think they can knock me down to the lava, I have a shield. See, that's enough. Okay, so I've got to empty out my inventory, yeah, whatever. So, yeah, this one's going to be a long one. There will probably be a part two if this doesn't go fast. And I don't want there to be a part two. Well, if there is a part two, I'm uploading it right after the... Oh, there are the crystal shards. Here's some iron. I'll be able to make two buckets. That's, like, just as many as I need. And I'm not magic mirroring because flying is just as fast. Okay, never mind. Now that I'm almost there, it will take me one swoop. Oh, never mind. Okay, so here's an mythical anvil. Where are the buckets here? Two. And I'll actually do it right now. So it wants, so you want it to be like this far. Stop it, you dumb pixie. So you want to be, it to be just like this so they can drop in. And it's good because NPCs don't fall this high. Unless you make them. So yeah. And because this side is kind of like that, and the lava will just pour, I've got to make it and a staircase. Don't worry, it will be short. So we're gonna do this. Okay, perfect. It's actually pretty good. So yeah, we have to get back. I'm actually just going to get the buckets of lava, then place them here, okay? So I've placed the lava down. Now it's almost, well, it's complete. Just place a water handle, which I don't have any. And it's 100% complete. So, yeah. And the Nimbus Rod, this is why you could put like two clouds down. We'll have to be pretty close. It kills them, see? If they get past, they get to here, then they die. So yeah.
Subscribe, like, and